you know, Tom Cruise was in a movie called Taps, and Leif Garrett was who played the Benjamin.
These tech guys are getting smaller and smaller.
Joe Pesci, everybody, Joe Pesci. That's my man Benjamin right there. Good job, Benjamin. You know, so there were, Leif Garrett was sort of like one of the most famous guys. He was like the teen idol singer at the time. He played one of the socialists. But Matt Dillon had a couple of films at that point. But when you look at, you know, the Diane Lane and Rob Lowe and Emilio Estevez, Patrick Swayze, late great Patrick Swayze, we miss him. You know, we all knew we were in the movie that everybody wanted to be in, you know, and with the great Francis Coppola directing us, so, we didn't know it was gonna, you know, go on to, you know, we had hoped. And the movie was actually met with mixed reviews, not the negative reviews, but, you know, because it's such a building. It was like acting camp. It really was. They learned a lot, I learned a lot, and it was, you know, Johnny Cade, you know, I mean, I guess it's a stable pony boy. I get to die. It was the greatest role I had. All right. Thank you, Dennis.
We'll be right back. so much to look at that we don't even know where to go. Check it out. Woo. Sorry. Goodness, he's tall. Oh my God, there's so many people. Rainy! Way!
This is one piece that teach you guys.
No. Excuse me.
I know. Where did you get this pop?
All I do is.
Oh, so cute. We'll be right back.